All right, so boom, my name is Kip, and we're back with more Gran Turismo 7. Tonight, we on the Tokyo Expressway, one of my favorite tracks, in the Honda Civic that I currently do not own and is not available in the used car lot, so I will be renting one for this event. Without further ado, let's get into it. I did not qualify, so we starting from the back, baby. This is going to be a little cruise here. Since it don't really affect, you know, my driver rating and nothing like that. This will just be like a fun little cruise on the C1, you know what I'm saying? That's really the type of time I'm on. Because, you know, I just enjoy racing on a track like this, you feel me? We on sport meds. I mean, it is what it is. How many laps we doing? Details. Do we have to pit at all? No. All right. I could just turn the UI off. Matter of fact, now that I think about it. Oh, false starts will be penalized. Let's see who jumped. This is Tokyo Extreme Racer right here. They driving like it's Tokyo Extreme Racer, you feel me? Damn. They getting crunched up on the wall. Oh my god. Crunch. Like Civic. Oh, damn. My boy got the Cartoon Network livery. Oh, and he got the, got some carnage, you feel me? Got ghosted, my boy. Thank you. Let's go. I'm definitely throwing some Tokyo Extreme Racer music over this. Don't even worry about it. So if you hear it on the playback, don't be alarmed. My ass, boy. You could tell who on Wi-Fi just by how erratic their car moves. Like, dog. Them boys will grind you on the wall with no remorse. Start fighting. I don't want to fight. Is he beeping at me? I didn't do it, I promise. There we go. Oh God, look at these. These knuckleheads. Them boys is fighting. Ha! And I came in full. Because you just couldn't keep your hands to yourself. Look at that. See, man? I love my car, so I drive to protect my car. These niggas don't care about that. Oh, man. Hey, that was fun. I'm gonna go again. at least this time, give me some time to, you know, get some qualifiers in, you feel me? Plus, this shit is a rental, so, you know, I gotta take it back. I can't be having y'all damage my car like that, man. This ain't mine, this a rental. Alright, man, let's do some. Ah, let's do some. See what we could do. If I could get some good qualifying times myself, you know what I'm saying? I wish I could actually use my hand shifter. sweet. Well, that lab was a wash anyway, so I ain't mad. Oh shit. Penalties is real. Well, I can forget about the next lab too. Damn. Time. Oh wow. I qualified in the top three. Hey, I ain't mad at that. Shake and bake, Ricky Bobby. All right. This should be a fun race. I'm looking forward to this one. Good Lord. Good Lord. Once again. Okay. I see what time it is. Let's get it together. I got tortured. Let's get it together. Sparks flying. Boy caved under the pressure. All right. That was fun. Some people just gotta watch where they're going, man. It already ain't a lot of room. They treating this like it's Tokyo Extreme Racing for real. You're running people. Hey, man. Hey, I drove a clean race. Shoot. How did he get a sportsmanship rating increase when at the very beginning he ran me into the wall? Polyphony be tripping sometimes, man. I swear. Anyway. We could run another one. Fuck it. See if I could get a good qualifying time. We just gonna rock out, man. Tokyo Expressway. Central clockwise. C1 outer.
Thank you.
right. We are back. No cartoon characters this time. All right. This is such a beautiful track. Such a beautiful game, honestly. All right. We're gonna get this right. Can I podium tonight? Can I get a podium? We'll see. They did me dirty the last race. My goddamn, doll. Who got caught moving? Damn. Let y'all boys fight it out. Oh, damn. My bad for blocking you, cuz. Me and you. Let's do this. Putting that pressure on you, my boy. All right, we trading places. See how this goes. Oh yeah, I'm going. I'm going. Nice cruise to the finish for me. Not beating my time like that. Second behind my best lap. I stay tapping that wall. First podium of the night, and my only podium of the night, because I ain't doing this again. Yeah, buddy. Damn, Randy Bobandy fell all the way to last. He started at first. Maybe he gave up all the positions, you know, as a Canadian courtesy. Fastest lap in the race. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, that was a good one. That was a good one. That was a good one. That was a real good one. Said that boy Hawk did him dirty. Damn, damn, damn. I want to save that one. Yeah, let me save that one. So what? I want to see what Randy Bobandy saw. I want to see what Randy Bobandy saw. Hold on. Replays. No. My items. All right. Let's see what went on here. Like, imagine Tokyo Extreme Racer, but instead of two people going at it, it's 12. Yeah, they messed each other up. What was that? Damn, and he got a penalty. Damn. That was really unfortunate what happened to him. Mm-mm-mm. My boy, go. He passed me. My man was driving like a safety car. He had his hazards on and everything. Leading the pack. That is, until I came around. Oh yeah, I was on him. This is my duel right here. I want to know if I cut him off. Did he slow down? Yeah, he slowed down because he saw me coming. Don't be flashing me like we about to duel. We already racing. The duel is over. I am gone. Yeah, after that point, the race is over. I pulled away from him pretty quickly. Yeah, after that point, the race was over. I had it in the bag. But anyway, yeah, man, that was Tokyo Expressway. I wanted to say Tokyo Extreme. Tokyo Extreme Racer Daily Race A. Gran Turismo 7. But yeah, man, I appreciate y'all rocking with me and riding with me once again. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. If you liked the video, make sure to hit the like button, comment, share, and subscribe if you want to see more. And if you want to know when I pop up, turn on that notifications, man. My name is Kip, and I'm signing off. I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.